right, this is Violet, and we're using a semi-frozen old duck today. So she'll have a little problem picking up. We're not worried about the mouth here. Mouth is not what we're doing. We're getting her to do marks, go back to a mat, and I walk over and throw her a mark without coming back in all the time. So that's what we're going to be doing. We'll see how she... I put the chair there so dogs can find the mat. The other day, I was out too far and they got lost. So we put a visual out there so the dogs can see where they're going. And we'll see how Violet does. Sit. We'll start small, just so she goes back to the mat correctly in a time or two. Going back to the mat, because normally they're sent sometimes. Here, here, hey, hey, hey. Come on. Good. Sometimes I'm standing next to them when I send them, a lot of times they want to return from whence they came. So they have a little bit of confusion, but they're only barely a little over 7.5 months. So, their brains are still growing.